Hi, it's nice to see you again.
Nice to see you.
So this session is looking at core. Two exercises we're looking at. We'll be looking at plank and how to progress it. And we'll be looking at abdominal curl and how to progress that. So just going to do a demo of a simple plank first of all. So use your mat, down to your knees, and then bring your body down into your forearms, palms, palms facing down. One leg out, two legs out. Head neutral in this position, facing down to the floor, and no bum sticking up in the air. Just keep your bottom down and parallel to the floor. When you finish, bring one knee down, two knees down, and bring yourself back up. To progress it, all we can do is a simple weighted plank exercise position, and then from there, just up into a press-up position. Again, head stays neutral, bum stays horizontal to the floor, really contracts that belly button and push that back into your spine. Again, once we finish, one leg down, two legs out. So we start with a simple plank first of all. Fantastic. We're going to hold that for 30 seconds. And really squeeze that belly button out towards the spine, keeping the bum nice and level to the floor. Head is lovely and neutral, palms facing down to the floor, fantastic. In 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just bring your knees down for me. Fantastic. Push yourself back up to a seat position. On a scale of 1 to 10, how did you find that?
About 7.
About 7, fantastic. So we've got room there to progress it a little bit. So for the next one, we're going to use that extended plank position, but we're not going to hold it for 30 seconds. We're going to hold it just for 20 seconds. Again, so just bring yourself into that position for me. Fantastic, and hold that there. Looking good, head is nice and neutral. Your tummy is contracted, fantastic. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, just bring knees down to the mat. And that feel a little bit more?
More of 8.
More of 8. Fantastic, great session.